While folding paper, you can tell an amazing story. Take half of an A4 size paper and then fold this paper to make a big triangle. And then fold this triangle into half. The folds are very simple. And then fold this entire model into half. And this is your ticket to heaven. You can actually go to heaven with this. And there is a greedy man who wants a part of your ticket. And you, being a very generous person, you give him 1/3 of the ticket. But the greedy man is not happy with this. He says, give me more. So you cut 1/3 more and give him 2/3, two parts of your ticket. You're just satisfied with the 1/3 to the left. Now the greedy man takes two parts of these ticket, and you take 1/3, and both of you go to the guard who's guarding the gate to heaven. The guard opens up the tickets of the greedy man and he assembles all the parts. The first letter obviously is the H, and then it's a E, and then the other two letters are L and a L. So the guard tells him, well, this is hell and you've come to the wrong gate. Go to hell. And he shows this greedy man the gate to hell, and then you humbly give your ticket. The guard opens it up and he finds that there is a cross there. And the guard says, welcome to heaven.